Hey there everybody, Scarlet Steam here, aka DieGunder14, and bringing you some more Dark Souls action, and we are going to, first of all, be crunching some soul holes to see if we got enough to level up, and then we are going to be going after the final Lord Soul Hole, which is that of the Witch of Los Isolith. So yeah. We're almost done. And there you have it, folks. That is the Witch of Los Isles. And when we come back, we'll deal with Lord Gwyn himself. Hoff. Now, if you'll excuse me, I just got Dark Souls 2, so while this renders out in that, I'm gonna get a bit of a head start.